there's a lot of reconstruction that's dealt with in pediatric urology, you know, with regard to continence. And to be able to change that in a child before it even becomes issues is what's been really, it was the golden carrot, basically, that lured me to do that. And they're innocent, and they're the best people to develop a rapport and then make an impact on their life. So there's a human approach, given the fact that I have children as well, and I understand, being a parent, that there's no such thing as a silly question. We all ultimately care about our child, and we want what's best. I like to play the piano, so in a past life, I didn't know what I was gonna do, but I did play the piano quite a bit. Well, you know, since I decided not to go pursue piano further as a career, yeah, absolutely. My hands need to do something, and it has helped tremendously from an operative standpoint and from a surgeon standpoint. If my patient, after we've done major operation and such, just gives me a big hug, I mean, seriously, that is the best reward. That trust.